course I had to crash, you know, in the middle of a live stream. That was going to be a great match, too. I cannot believe that. I just crashed right in the middle of that live stream. Darn. I'm going to delete that live stream. Hello? What's up? Not much. We're just waiting on Sonya to level up. There we go. Or ready up. There we go.
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas
student. I just can't believe that. I was in the middle of playing in this live stream and then some game had to crash on me. Alright, so we are on Slaughterhouse? Or no, not Slaughterhouse. This is gas station, I think. Left side. There's somebody to my left side. Okay, Leland, okay. Yeah, Leland's trying to slam a door on me. Yeah, downstairs in the basement. Yeah, I was currently on Anna and I was currently on Leland and Leland slammed a door on me and Anna got away from me. Oh yeah. Leland keeps trying to slam doors on me. He's failing bad. I'm just gonna destroy the door so he can't slam it on me. Oh, and... Yeah. Oh yeah, I was making sure I was gonna avoid it. He didn't even slam it on me once. Alright. I'm gonna collect some blood too because I currently am perked for one tap kills whenever I fully charge the rev the chainsaw. Alright, I'm just trying to put as much damage on him as possible in the basement. Ooh, come here, Leland. Ah, damn, he just shoulder charged me. Yeah, Leland's gonna be the tough son of a bitch to fight this round. And he just shanked me. I'm not going to distract myself with Leland for too long because he's just buying time for everybody else. I think I'm going to head up there and start destroying obstacles for y'all. Apparently I only run into Leland down here. Sonny, hi buddy. Alright. I just ran into Sonny, so he's down here. Got Sonny. He's dead. And I got Leland behind me getting ready to shank me.
Die, you bastard!
Alright, I am heading upstairs. Uh-oh, Grandpa's in danger. Oh, yeah. Oh, we just had a survivor just run right past us. And I just one-hit him. So, go after that person, I'll go after this one. Well, they're already dead anyways. Alright, good. Oh, there he goes, he's dead. Alright, I'm gonna go check on these exits, just in case. I'm gonna check the hedges too. Alright, I'm gonna run to the back end, just in case they try the battery exit. I'm not seeing anybody over here at the battery exit, but I'm just checking the car trunks just in case. Yeah. Just make sure to check the hedges too, because they can be hiding in there. Oop, who touched the gate? Who touched the red gate? Yeah, somebody just touched the gate. That must have been you or Johnny. No, somebody touched the gate going into the backyard. Okay, I was just making sure. Alright, no one's in the back as far as I can tell, so I'm gonna run into the front again and check the generator. Then again, we should also have somebody check and fuse. Chicken fuse and steam valve. I'm gonna go check the shed at the end of the road here. There is a barricade right here lifted up, so somebody must have been over here. I have a full blood vial. I think I'm gonna give it to Grandpa. Oh, never mind. Sorry, I just closed the door on you. Oh, that's Connie. Yeah, that's the mission pusher. When she pushes a focus button for her R1 ability, she can break locks instantly. Johnny Utter. She's done. And that is a GG. That is a GG. Alright. Have a good one. That is a GG indeed. I want to save that. Save that recent gameplay. That's good. Oh my goodness. That's how we do it. That is how we do it. As long as you work together and you're telling everybody where you are, and if you see anybody, people are going to run over there and they're going to help you. Start the chainsaw instantly. Yep, I'm very close to getting that. Oh man. Alright, let's start off with another killer match, eh? I'd like that leather face, buddy, please. I tried the best to run a hitchhiker. I haven't run him much. I only just leveled him up recently.
University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone to...
Actually, let's put that right here. Oh well, alright. They already woke up Grandpa. Unless Leatherface has already slapped him. I know Grandpa thinks I'm the best. me, you idiot. Sorry, it was mean. Ooh, okay, Leland. Okay, buddy. Okay. I got a victim snared. Shit. I'm gonna be picking that lock and getting the fuck out. That was close, I'll give him that.
Go ahead, Ty. I'll find you.
I only have two that are escaped. I don't even know what exit they used, but alright. GG. Ah, sewage exit, okay. This is why killers need communication. Another face, not bad. Interesting. Is today 13th.
Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood.
These jars were a gas station.
Body and animal parts, from frog legs.
They already woke up Grandpa? What the heck did they do? Yeah, I'd be interested to play. I'm on PS5. Ah, sorry, man.
I know Grandpa thinks I'm the best, the best. Thank you.
Where do you think you're running off to? Damn. I don't remember where that basement entrance is. Where is that? It's right here. You got her. I gotta go check these exits. I haven't been checking them in a bit. And they're gone. That's a GG. Play a few matches as a victim, why not?
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. A woman has been arrested.
All right.
Getting out of here.
is. There he is. Oh, where's he going? I can wait till he goes back inside.
These people.
Can I get through here?
Oh, stop moving. Let's stop moving because they're both out here.
Much too quiet. They can't be far.
Why'd you move? She's gonna run right into him. Crouch now. Don't go. Because right now he's gonna be camping that spot because he knows we're back here. I may end up having to shoulder charge him and then shank him. Just buy her enough time. Who else is in here? Johnny. Okay. Shit. He's looking for movement.
Where is everybody? Oh, this is awful.
Did he spot me? Where is he going? Leatherface, come on, leave the fucking backyard so I can fucking turn off the damn car battery. Has he noticed the car battery? Yeah, he noticed the car battery's off. Did he open it? All I need is one lockpick.
What the hell is wrong with these people?
Where is he going? He doesn't see me, does he? Come on, get out of the area. motherfucker. I'm gonna have to make some sort of move. Because I'm very low in health right now.
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
You fuck. Get out of here. Shit. God damn it. I had it. All he had to do was not come back here. Damn. GG. I had that in the bag, dude. I had that. Damn. He knew somebody was trying it because that freaking car battery kept getting turned off. Well, it didn't even kept getting turned off because I only turned it off once. He turned it back on. I should have picked the lock. Then I could have shoulder charged him. Or maybe I could have shoulder charged him. Because, I mean, I was right there, and the battery was literally about to be turned off. All I had to do was just shoulder charge him once and go hide. But then he could have turned it back on. Boy. Actually, no, we'll try again with it. Oh, jeez, it's happening. It's doing this thing again. Yeah. Ready up, man. If you're there.
Personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence.
Let Connie get a lockpick because she can pick through locks a lot quicker than any of us. He's coming. Oh! Oh! Yeah, he's on me currently also. Yeah, he went after me. Oh, he slammed me. Out of the way. I got a shank just in case.
Wait. No, it's not.
I don't even know. Hey, buddy. Ah! He's on my butt. Ah, shit. I'm caught in a hitchhiker trap. I'm screwed. No, I'm currently listening to the barricade. I'm about to bleed out. I don't have a heal. I have the valve handle, we can escape via valve exit. It's downstairs. Where? Or, well, the valve area is.
Hey, what's this?
But, the exit, I think it was upstairs.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm halfway healed, so I gotta make my way slowly downstairs into the basement. And hopefully not get cut.
I gotta stay away. There they are again. I need to lose them. Now. I think it's clear.
Oh wait, I think the valve exit, or I think the valve actually is up outside. Uh-oh. Hitchhiker's coming.
Are they gone?
He's currently coming to the back of the house. Oh shit, he's on me. Shit. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead here. Shit.
Thank you.
GG. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream here today. I got some stuff to do in the, around the house. I gotta actually film the some Hogwarts Legacy videos real quick, because I gotta finish that series. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next live stream. I expect to make another one tomorrow, so have a good day. Hope you liked and subscribed. If not, share the live stream with your friends that enjoy this game also. Maybe we can team up sometime, play the game. We'll see. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Have an excellent day.